When using ThunderLaserBolt, different materials and thicknesses will have an impact on the final outcome. This video will provide cutting results for some common materials and thicknesses for your reference. Import the pre-prepared test file into Bolt. If you need this file, you can find it below this video. 3mm birch ply. Put the materials into the machine. 6mm birch ply. 3mm cherry wood. Five millimeter cherry wood. Three millimeter acrylic. Five millimeter acrylic. T millimeter acrylic.